I had not maybe the most positive experience, but I think it was a difficult game. I haven't seen the first game. I've seen the second game against Slovenia. I think it was quite lively, but they never got really going. And then it's difficult, more difficult for the strikers because they live up, they live from the balls they get. And one of the main qualities of Theo is the quality of his runs. And so it depends a lot on the quality of the services as well.